participate. Everyone, I'm Shinigami Tavris, and we're doing another wonderful day of Huel in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. For those that are watching later on in life, is it going to definitely be put on YouTube after Christmas, but I hope you had a good Christmas. I'm hoping you're going to have a good New Year. That's what's coming up. And, as always, with our wonderful start of Assassin's Creed, I give a wonderful toast to those that are no longer with us, and those that are coming to meet us, and those that will be future in our lives, and everything in between. I hope it is wonderful. I hope everyone is wonderful. And until next time, Skull. Okay, let's get some Yuletide fun in Valhalla. What just happened? Seriously, what just happened? My Xbox just cut off. Why did my Xbox just cut off? Seriously, what just happened here? Wow. Okay. Interesting. So, back into the other business. Tomorrow, being Christmas Eve, in the Discord, I'm going to try to air a couple of Christmas movies, I guess is the best way to word it. We'll attempt that, and then after the airing of different Christmas movies, we'll move on to... we'll be streaming tomorrow. And with tomorrow's stream, I'll read The Night Before Christmas. And in the YouTube, or in the Twitch, or not Twitch, in the Discord, the movies that will be featured, we're going to be doing a movie night, movie day night thing. We'll be doing some probably National Lampoon's Christmas, Die Hard, stuff like that. Boop, boop, boop. So the first thing I'm going to do a little bit of Yule stuff. see if there's any Yule. Why does it look like my character's drunk? My character is like in a drunken state. This makes no sense to me. Anyways, so what I was planning, I'm gonna do a little bit of these different Yuletime festivals, and then I'm gonna come up here and get this taken care of, hopefully, and go from there.
Ready to go now?
Put a bow in my hand.
Okay, we wanna see how much we can make, how much money we can make on this.
Take a moment to center yourself and then go. Glad I bet on you to win this. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You make this look easy. Make your ancestors proud. You make this look easy. You make your ancestors proud. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You're half the way there, Eivor. Freya's love is shooting. Glad I bet on you to win this. Freya's love, incredible shooting. Glad I bet on you to win this. You make this look easy. Make your ancestors proud. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. Freya's love, incredible shooting. Time's almost up.
What did I get that?
Not bad, but I'm sure you can do better.
1080.
Try again if you like.
It's 200 less than what I got last time. Oh, how are you, man? I am doing great. I didn't even see how many I got from that. Fuck. I think it was empty, so that might have been 20. Which, if so, that's going to be the fastest way of getting money, I think.
Put a bow in my hand.
Okay, I'm at 20, so whatever the heck I get this time, that's going to be definitely, I can tell. I want to get 1,000 points or higher.
Take a moment to center yourself, and then go. Freya's love, incredible shooting! You make your ancestors proud. You make this look easy. By Odin's eye, you shoot well.
Oh, come on.
Glad I bet on you to win this. You make your ancestors proud. Glad I bet on you so win this. Freya's love, incredible shooting. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You're half the way there, Abel. You make this look easy. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You make this look easy. You make your ancestors proud. Glad I bet on you to win this. Freya's love, incredible shooting. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You make this look easy. Time's almost up. Glad I bet on you to win this. You've done it!
Winding
You've
down
achieved
for the day.
Perfection!
That's not bad.
I did not think I would ever see such a score.
Okay, what did I make up of this? 40 tokens. Really? Did I get a better score than I did last time? Fuck. I didn't even look at that. That puts me at 60. That is definitely the fastest way of getting money, because this is 5 per fight. And each fight takes a little bit of time. I mean, granted the arrows take a little bit of time too, but like, I got 60 points pretty quickly there.
Show me what you have.
Have a gander.
And I got 14 days left to get this shit. That's where I was like, I gotta figure out what's the quickest route of getting cash. The arrows definitely, making 40 off of it. That's the quickest. I think that is the quickest route. I'm gonna get all the tattoos right now. Most of the tattoos. And then we'll go do the arrows a little bit more.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Because the prices haven't changed. So we'll do the arrows a little bit more, and then we'll start the questing. This is the downfall to, like, holiday events, where they basically force you into, like,
ready to go now?
Events.
Put a bow in my hand.
Come on. I wish I could skip this along to make it faster. If I could skip, and that's part of the reason that this is faster than the fighting pit. The fighting pit has one of these before each round of fighting. And you get 5 gold per, or 5 tokens per round that you, finish. Wait, that didn't count? Wait, what's going on? Hold on.
You can shoot better than that, and she's done good.
They're not counting.
Not half as good as I expected.
There's a glitch. They're backwards.
You make this look easy. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You make your ancestors proud. Glad I bet on you to win this. You make this look easy. Make your ancestors proud. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You
Just need to wait for the target. Well... by Odin's eye, you shoot well. You make this look easy. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. Your ancestors proud.
What a glitch.
That was very, very good. Not perfect, but good. Care to try for perfect?
Got me 30. Okay, yeah. Okay. I must have done, like, better than 1280 to get the 40. But still, 30's not bad. Like, that's still a pretty decent amount.
Ready to go now?
The little time frame that I've got there.
Put a bow in my hand.
Because basically, if I get 30 on each of them, that's 60 points. Which gets me one article of clothing, one of the special articles of clothing in one... in two rounds, which isn't bad. Now I got 14 days, so I'm just gonna do this
take a moment to center yourself and
just
go.
A little bit longer. Oh, they're backwards again.
Freya's love, incredible shooting.
I'm fucking...
Odin's eye, you...
What sucks is I can't tell which ones I need to shoot.
You make
that
your ancestors
have the
proud.
Most money behind them because I can't tell because they're fucking
you make
backwards.
This look easy. Then I bet on you to this. You make this look easy. You make your ancestors proud. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You're half the way there, Eivor. Freya's love, incredible shooting. Glad I bet on you to win this. You make your ancestors proud. By Odin's eye, you shoot well.
I hit it.
You make this look easy. Freya's love, incredible shooting. You make your ancestors proud. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. This look easy. Time's almost up. You've done it. You've achieved perfection. I did not think I would ever
45.
See such a score.
Well, that's where I get the 40. Okay. What she thinks is perfection and gets me 40. Okay.
Show me what you have.
Have a gander.
Okay, we're gonna start off with...
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Okay, let's actually get storyline going. Because most people don't want to watch me do that over and over and over again. So yeah. I got a ton of tattoos to like turn in later. I just got the cloak. So what does this look like? That's not bad. I like that. I find it interesting that the legend, the Bind and Speak to Bjorn, which is the Way of the Berserker thing, is power level 20, but it's in a power level 55 area, which is part of the reason I delayed doing it for quite a while. Because the Bjorn thing is, where is it? It's like here, yeah. And then there's another one here. I want to do these, and I think those are going to be next on my list to do. But we're going to fast travel up here so that we can sail over to here. I spent all day last on Monday when I streamed this. I spent all day doing side quest stuff for Yule and whatnot. So I'm definitely doing main quest today. Today is a main quest day. I just wanted to do a little bit of Yule so that I can we gotta dwindle that stuff down, you know? No, I'm not. I'm going the right way. Don't listen to myself. I'm stupid. Out the door. It's like the gate's somewhere over here. Ooh, is that mine? No, that's somebody else's longship. I wonder whose longship that is. We're coming here. This one's mine.
Let's go.
Rotate.
Run up the sail.
Seagulls.
Sing, my ravens.
Continue
later.
Monastery! bound to be rich picking.
I wouldn't mind hitting the monastery up, but it's in a high level area, and I do know for a fact that it becomes harder to destroy those things because you do have to fight 250. They're gonna have a few named captains or stuff like that, and those will be a bitch.
We'll pick up from there.
Look, one of the rich temples.
I'm not stupid.
The oars! No shade!
I was like, why in the world are they pulling out oars? Goodness.
Moss! Down!
Get in here!
Hearken well in Hall of Kings.
Set the master!
Yeah.
Notion speed, my words get wings. Slain Valkyrie away. We want for strength.
We sail!
Then horns resound the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who
hold
fight.
On.
Fight live man here. He'll never say anything again.
We've told you everything. Won't you let us go?
That depends on what happens here.
Lead me. Be my eyes.
What do you think? By land or by water?
If we take a boat in there, it'll cause a stir.
Is that a bad thing?
Eivor! There you are!
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with him. They must have separated after Tamworth.
Huh. It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men.
We
need to get inside and find
that
out.
This would have been,
capture a queen to find
was.
A king. It might work.
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching others with.
Odin guide you.
Interesting. Okay, so...
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in. Or we can take a longship. I'm beside you either way. Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands, forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across new land, so be it. I am right where we stood.
As am I, brother.
Okay. I'm trying to find a good spot to sneak in. See, I know
I should be cautious around here.
I'm hoping there might be like a secret way in. Oh, here's the front gate. Thank you. course the dude starts to come up here after I fucking sneak in. Well, then, you know you want to. You goddamn asshole. It's not making this easy for me. Man, crap tons of gold all around this place. I just want to get up here, now that I know that it's an open thought. Okay. Let's go.
They made sport of the abbot, tying him to an ox.
God damn it. Quit being a dodgy old shit.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Do-do-do. Is that money right there? No, that's underneath. Okay. That's what I was wanting to check, was like, was it easily visible? See, this guy has his own money. That's, I gotta kill the dude to get that, which I will do. I'm trying to, like, be semi-stealthy to start with.
Be my eyes, Zunin.
Trying to see what's down there if I drop down there. I don't see a reason for coming up here currently. I'm half tempted to pull my raiders over and like have my raiders do shit, but that guy's gonna die in a minute.
We'll do this the Viking way then.
Thank you. I was hoping there'd be something more other than like a little hiding hole here. I can't even use it for like sniping people.
Soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
I get both of these guys in an assassination attempt without getting anybody's attention. Hold on.
What's all that? I'm gonna check that. Hey.
The hell, dude. Fucker. I don't want you running off like a fucking crazed Viking, but that's what you're gonna end up doing, isn't it? Goddamn dumbass. I was trying to do that stealthily, and it didn't fucking work. You found one of my dead bodies. for you to find it, buddy. Many of them there.
God won't let us lose. Come on.
dead. I want this guy. There we go. Being a mass for me, murdered here. Let's
ground in the hay.
Wait. You're dumbass. Wait, where from? Oh, there you go. We're slowly just murdering a whole fucking fort. The way it should be. So you take out archers first. Really? Nobody's gonna catch that bait? Damn. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh. We have an idiot that's coming back. Thank you. Making my life easy. I don't always, like, skulk around when I play games like this, but for whatever reason I like the skulking occasionally, to do the skulking occasionally, which is why I'm doing it now. Come on, dumbass. Follow me. The new person up here?
Healthiest hut in the village. My mum's 39 and Dar lived to 43.
You can never be too careful. The miller had plenty of betony on his head, and Cress shoved up his nose for a week, but he still.
Hey now!
Got new ability, piercing shot. Let's see what ability we got. Piercing shot. Shoot an arrow with enough force to pierce through nearly any obstacle. Oh, you know, that might actually be good. don't know if I need to go in further or not, but we are.
You three, scurry. Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble, selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, exactly. I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy. Watch the handmaidens. I'll follow Athelswith.
Athelswith has not been seen by the Danes. Should they storm this fortress, they will identify her only by the way she is dressed. Have her and one of the handmaidens exchange cloths. The lady will object. She will not want to put those closest to her in harm's way, but she must do whatever is necessary to avoid capture. What we feared most has come to pass. Tamworth is in the hands of our enemies, but not all is lost. We slipped away, a dozen or so of us, thanks to Leofrith. If not for him, I fear we too would have perished. And so now we hide. Burgred in his haven, and me in mine. I am to remain in Templebro under heavy guard until Leofrith rallies the men and exacts his plan. Meanwhile, I will have to learn to shake this feeling of guilt. Guilt because I am safe, but my people are not. Perhaps it is better not knowing what is taking place outside these walls. That it? That's it. Okay. So I'm sort of now glad that I fucking cleared this place out as much as I did. I have a feeling she's sneaking off to this place. heard her. It sounded like she came from this area, but... Oh, bullshit, that hit me off. Thank you. I don't see her anywhere. Like, you need to chase her. Well, where the fuck am I chasing her to? Wait, is she up here now? Came for you, buddy. I didn't even know you were there. Did you fucking turn around? Hey, you said something. I'm trying to think some places that she could hide without going.
Have a look, Sunan.
There's something about this tower. Because there's gotta be a reason why it's got the, rope over to it. Or somebody saw me. Where? heard the noise and was like, wait, 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 wait. I get myself in trouble in Assassin's Creed because I tap the jump button while I'm climbing a lot of times like I am now. I've ended up like killing myself because I didn't know better. Okay, yeah, this is definitely a, I got no idea what that's for. Oh, I see somebody over there. I don't know who that is.
I see you, old friend.
Is that her? Because if that's what she's doing, if that's where she's going... Who's traveling over here? You stopped traveling when I fucking sent the bird over. Why? Was it just this guy? Because they're occasionally I've noticed they're occasionally respawning, the archers. Whoa, like this guy just respawned. Over there. So she is the person I saw running over here and was like, who the fuck is just running around like a dumbass? That'd be a scared queen. That's it. She's running straight towards my bike and friends.
Will send you all to hell.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality? I regret asking.
Stay away from me! Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing, Pagan? I am the Lady of Mercia. Stay away from me! You're waste...
Lady Otherswith, you have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why, the catch, Aver? She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her...
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I'll go to Lerichester. Ivar may have had better luck. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
Ooh. So do I get the choice of killing them or letting them go?
Blessings are kind, old friend. Thank you.
If you fucking attack me, I will fucking just slaughter you like the lambs you are. Good boys. Okay, I got one item left to pick up here. And, that'll have everything from this temple. And then I'm headed this way. Which I can fast travel to. Which will make it super freaking convenient. Once I go grab this one item. And I'm hoping that all the murder, kill I did will still stay in effect.
Guards here, vigilant.
Then I can just, like, walk on in. Well, they made it worth your time to come and hit this one up. Christ almighty. That's a lot of loot. Along with the huntsman fellow. Shoot the other door. Nope. Come on, GG on this one. Okay. I believe I did it.
Show me.
Yep. We have cleared this place out. So, we're gonna fast travel. Down to here. I like that cloak too. Man, it's actually a better cloak. Well, this gives me better evasion and... Okay, what was I aiming for? Was I coming up here for the combo? No. I was coming over here for this. Bam. Charge shot taken. Bow stun finisher? No. No. Would like the arrow reinforcement, but eh. Don't need that. Missile reversal wouldn't be too bad. You know what? 1, 2, 3. Let's go get Stomp. What I want Stomp for is I want to get up here into the parry damage and the arrow volley. I got the wrong... Wait. I got the wrong cloak on. There we go. The way I could tell that I had the wrong cloak on was that one was brown, whereas mine's supposed to be black and red. Ooh, that's gonna be a fun climb. Nope. Oh. Somebody doesn't like me being over here. That's fine. You can want to talk to me. You gotta catch me first to get to talk to me.
I
again with just the beautiful scenery. I always love looking to the north and seeing the snow-capped mountains. I also love, like, that's where my original base is, just on the other side of that mountain right there. And then look at this, like the farmland. Man, this is a huge area. We're gonna be headed there. But first things first.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Is that on the ground? That is underground. Oh. Dude with a key over here. Oh, ho, ho. I bet this is the palace. Dude with the key is gonna be my favorite fucking target over there. There's something going on over here. Yeah, if I have to go into the palace, because that's what that looks like, is a palace. If I have to go into the palace for anything, definitely. Feeling key, dude. Okay, now I
go, Sunan.
Yeah, it was over here. Okay. Hey, buddy. I don't really want to take your food. There's something up with... right in here. Thank you. Where the fuck did Ivar go?
I need your eyes, my friend.
Where the fuck is he? Somewhere around here. Is that him up there? Hope it is. If it's not, whoever this guy is, he's a dead man when I get up there. Because I'm going to throw him off the fucking lip of this. Oh, nope, it's him. Okay.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. Bathhouse there, and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebrough?
Birgrid's wife was hiding there. Uba's taking her back to Tamworth. Something wrong?
My brother, that's what.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Birgrid slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in.
Well then, search the church and search the old bathhouse. So the bathhouse is the one that's got the key, dude. Let's go search the church.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Ich will sprechen mit dir, Freund. Bona em, Wine.
Three of them there. And I'm innocent.
Like a lame mule! There's the target! Shoot it!
freaking snakes. Have to explore the fucking
The church is well guarded. Might find a way around. I must be careful now. Really? That's not an entrance? Surprising. Oh, here they go. Did they just patrol? Oh, it makes it easy. I should not be seen in this area.
Whoa! Fun times. Nobody is the wiser right now.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Interesting, I could have killed him from... I'm wondering... Hold on. Curiosity has me. I bet I could have busted the stained glass windows and come in that way. Now looking at it. When I'm ready to leave, I can make it easy. Okay.
quite a haul of goods they've hidden away. Crates full of food and supplies. Burgrit's not giving up without a fight.
Leofrith's orders. Scythe the fields and load the wagons. This food will sustain us and we must move it as quickly as possible. We'll travel with the wagons myself and ensure they reach our men safely. In the meantime, the church and bathhouse is where we will guard the stock, maintain orders, stay alert, and wait for my return. Wait. Leofrith. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm using a hunter's bow. That's a light bow. Okay. Skills wise, that gets into the question, what bow am I like? Which one's the hunter's bow? This is light bow. Stealth, the bow, stun, charged, bow melee, stealth recon, emergency aim, battering bolt, grit. Okay, where's the hunter's bow shit? Hunter bow combo, okay. So the hunter bow is the one that I've been using the most. The one I want is the predator bow. Because it actually has a, you can see there in its predator bow combo thing. In that video, you can sort of see it's got a reticle. Okay, so now that I know that I've got the hunter bow and that's the one that I'm using it up, let's aim to get that then, the quick draw feat for it. I also need to get the stealth adrenaline because I definitely am stealthing a lot, which would get me the, get my adrenaline up, but, you know. Oh shit. I did not anticipate somebody coming in and like. Damn. Bad guy. We got any on the roof? No. Doesn't look like it. Okay, we're gonna try to go up. Cause that's a bad guy. Yeah, that's a lot of bad guys. Damn. Yeah, we're definitely gonna try to get on the roof. Dude with the key, I'm gonna go ahead and mark you because you interest me.
Here you are, Marian.
Now, let's see if I can, can I get over here?
This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
Climb up. Dude's a big dude.
Best not to draw attention here.
Okay, hitting him in the head will kill him. Now there's 100 ways in here. I got a door key from somewhere. I don't want those two idiots to just turn around and see the dead bodies. Damn, he's like 3 times my size. It's hilarious. Looks like there's something under here. None of these letters are hitting me. Oh, that's the bathhouse part. That's where you can go into the bath, into a bath. Oh, I think this was our, spy here. That's dead. Pretty sure.
Hmm.
me see here. This door. Leofrith's orders. Move the grain and wheat into the bathhouse. Keep it under lock and key until I return. You may find the farmers pushing back. Go easy on them. This is their livelihood. We're taking with no promise they will ever get it back. Okay. I could have got in there with easily. I didn't even notice that a minute ago.
Jailbat.
Eivor.
Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Eivor's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchest.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here, but he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvelswith. She's in Templebro.
Not anymore. We stormed the fortress and took the lady back to Tamworth.
She would know where Burgred's hiding.
You hear that? The sounds of battle.
Eivor, get you out of here now. Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Now you take that coward off.
Stay close to me.
What do I do?
Fight, man, fight.
Burgred! Where are you, you little shit? Burgred! Try to trip them.
Oh, bullshit.
No, I'm ready.
shit.
Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My god. I didn't want it to come to this.
It would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You're reckless, Ivar. Cheobed could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father's crowned your Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkissed? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
I'm off to Tamworth. The Lady Athelswith may be singing a sweeter song.
Take everything!
I mean, I will do my fair share of looting.
Pile the soldiers here! Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom.
Can't be too careful.
What do you see, Sumer?
Okay. Ooh, I'm missing a couple of treasure chests over here. Nice, nice. Okay. I'm definitely gonna be coming back to here later, because that's a lot of shit that I'm missing right now. Jesus. Ooh. Gold over here, or was that just light from the fucking... See, that's the problem, is like figuring out what's gold and what's just a light. Okay, I got a couple of Let's go get this one first. Because it's better to do them now while there's not any guards around than it is...
Warm draft coming from that grate. Feels nice.
Yeah, smells nice. Bad.
Because I just got done pissing in it. Well, you're an arsehole, you know that?
Okay. How to go about this?
Good lads, scared those wenches right off. Won't be seeing them around anymore.
I'll say.
It's likely my mind's playing tricks on me, but I swear the grumbles coming from that grate sound like a person oftentimes. Certainly no one can be living down there, can they? Okay. So the game is like, unless this game is programmed different from other games, what's going to end up happening is eventually everything's going to start respawning here. And when it does... this loot's gonna be harder to get. Because I'll have bad guys to face with while trying to do it. So I'm trying to get this loot that is here right now. And it's not going to change anything. This is probably going to be where I'm going to end it too, is at the once I'm done looting. I've moved it two little sections for today.
Show me what lies ahead.
I'm even going to go as far as coming out of this, because I'm gonna, this is a big light, so this is going to be something big. I'm guessing it's got something to do with that right there. Ooh. I think I just saw it. Ooh, what was that? Fucking sticks.
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I plan to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs and it will be done. Yes! Oh, more viper eggs! Oh, that's much better! Getting closer now! I can feel it! More eggs! More! Yes!
Oh, I knew I would regret this.
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
My reward, before I choke to death.
As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind?
It blew me away.
What a horrible joke. Sewer door key, okay. Can't see them because they fucking blend in so well. Okay, so I got a few more.
What do you see?
This is definitely going to be like a Roman bathhouse thing. So this should be a Roman hoping this is a Roman statue. But, oh, no, it's a statue. Okay.
Must be blocked from the other side. Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
I keep hearing a noise. It's so frequent that I figured it was the game, but I wasn't 100%. That's the reason I finally like took my headset off like that. Okay. Just checking to see if there was something over there, but there's not. Oh, you can get in here. No, down. It's just a house, like a duck in house to hide from shit.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Okay, it is below me. Wait! That's the assassin's symbol. Okay. This doesn't go in the direction I was anticipating it going. Okay, when I came down through there, through that corridor, I was anticipating not going that direction. I was anticipating it going back in this direction towards the assassin's symbol. Okay. Well then. Maybe a thought you could go under from there, like in the water. Okay. Thank you. The door is barred from the other side. What? No. Oh. Like, a piece of shit. So this is an exit. Okay, so there's another way in. It is. Not your piece of shit. The Magus Codex page 4 and 3 stay your blade from the flesh of an innocent. Only those with the act of malice in their hearts need answer for their cruelty. The unwilling pawns of evil and the bystanders caught in their wake do not deserve the stings of our steel. This is the decree of the hidden ones. 3 tenets together with the creed to define our path forward. Only those and nothing more to encumber ourselves further would only dilute our resolve. Here Magus spoke again, most ardently now. Yet if nothing is true, how can we justify such strictures? Should we not be free to pursue our goal in whatever fashion we see fit? You feel this is a fatal irony? The woman asked. I only wonder at the contradiction, Magus said. From what authority do these tenets derive? We Are the Hidden Ones, a title we gave ourselves, and we gave ourselves a goal, the physical and spiritual liberation of man. These are self-made ambitions. To achieve them, therefore, we need laws to guide us. There's no magic in these words, no appeal to a higher authority. We follow them only because they help us achieve what we ourselves have defined. These laws, they allow us to persist. The effectiveness of any tenet must be judged on the outcome of its practice. She grew silent for a moment, looked at Master Hakor, then back at us. Let it be known and recorded. These are the conclusions of the final synod of the Hidden Ones. There will not be another. Today the shadow falls, now and for all time, to obscure us forever. Let our work continue only in the dark. Evacuation order. Kavat, brothers and sisters, I write bearing difficult news. With the death of Imperial Honorius, all hope of stability and balance in Britannia is lost. The time has come to leave these shores, to regroup and refocus our attention where it is needed most. With the departure of the last Imperial legions from this island a decade ago, the tribes and clans native to this island have moved swiftly to fill the vacuum, and few, if none of them, none of their number have any love for our brotherhood. I fear our work has been misunderstood in this land, but the time is long past for redressing these impressions. All currently serving Hidden Ones are hereby ordered to vacate these premises. Should you wish to continue our great work, make your way to our bureau in Cologne. You will be welcomed. Magister Vitmus, Operare in Timbris, Vitlimi, Servius. Overtures to Imperial Aurelius have been successful in exchange for a cessation of hostilities in the north. The Romans have agreed to withdraw from the Antoine Wall. Imperial Aurelius is known to be a fair broker, yet we must verify this withdrawal for ourselves. Dispatch one of Magister rank to oversee troop movements and verify these orders have been carried out to the letter. And bam, back to the front. The other way. Okay. Nice. That's a lot that I've gotten done here. Okay, so they went came back over here. Which I can fast travel there, so that's all good. Next on my list. Three mysteries, and then two or three gold, and an artifact up there. Ooh, artifact up there. There's a little bit of gold here and there. I'm gonna spend a day probably traveling this fucking area to get all this shit done. Is this in my territory? Nope, that's in another territory. Lincoln Jar. So, we're gonna fast travel here. That. And we're gonna go talk to the hidden ones because we now have information for them. And
What have you got for me today?
All my pieces are good, but that one's buried.
Don't like them. Definitely don't like the looks of that. Glad I saved ingots to possibly to level that up, but yeah.
Is that what you want? Ready for battle.
I must take my leave. So long.
Fight well, Eivor.
While you were away, your Jómsvikingar helped to serve other jarls. Here is the tribute they earned.
Okay.
I have to go. See you soon. I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Wow, I need that many, Oh, I love the fact that they're green, which means they're super easy to do at this point. What's my skill level at anyway? 73. Okay. Okay, we're gonna hit this up because I've been wanting this. Bam, got that done. I got another skill point. I'm headed over here to the Hunter Bow combo because that's what I'm using as a Hunter Bow. So, boop! Oh man, that's gonna be a pain in the ass to get to, but okay. It's gonna be six to get there, Jesus. And then I need to come over here to try to get this.
Thank you.
increased assassination damage when crouched and undetected for 10 seconds. Additional increase to headshot damage. We'll eventually level that up more. I just don't like the looks of it. Like, it just looks too Romanesque to me, the Karolingi armor. It just, because when you start looking at all of it, see, that looks too, it just doesn't look Viking enough for me. I mean, I don't even like the way the shield looks, but I mean, it's the best shield I have. And then it wants me to use that spear, which is a two-handed weapon, so I can't use my shield anyways. No bow. I like the looks of the armor, but at the same time, I don't. It just bothers me that a Viking is wearing brigantine. One more of those. How many codexes do I have? Way too many fucking tattoos. Those will have to go away. The codex is a new thing, so I'm trying to find it. Here we go. So I only have one codex? Yep. Man. Brutal game, brutal. I was hoping with me finding a new place that would have helped me out a lot, but nope.
You're a good boy.
That's where we're going to end it for tonight. We're definitely going to come back and do some more. I might do some of the Yule stuff off camera just because That's a lot of doing arrows and stuff like that. That's just not entertaining to watch. So I'll probably do a little bit of that off camera the next couple of days. And then whenever I get back on sometime this week, you'll see that I won't purchase any of the items. I'll purchase those on stream. That way we can all look at it together and so forth. But yeah. I want to thank everybody for coming out. You guys are all amazing. If you haven't done it yet and you're watching on YouTube, smash that like and subscribe button. Come on over to Twitch. Hit that follow button. That way you know when we're going live. And join the Discord. That way you can join in on all the fun greatness that we do have in my Discord. And if you're new to the late night stream, we end all the late night streams with Paige from Go the Fuck to Sleep. Tonight's page number 6. The owls fly forth from the treetops. Through the air they soar and they sweep. A hot crimson rage fills my heart, love. For real. Shut the fuck up and sleep. I'm Shinigami Tabris. I hope you have a wonderful day or wonderful night wherever you are. And until next time, everyone, peace. Thank you.